How is everybody doing, Melbourne? Really good. Thank you for pre-ordering my album. That's why you're here. That's so nice of you. Thank you. Round of applause for yourselves. Are you guys excited to hear the album?
Yeah.
What song are you most excited to hear? Wow, that's so interesting. Is that interesting? Is that because you're all really unhappy? Yeah, cool. That's so interesting that everyone picks therapy as like the title of choice. Are there any others on therapy?
Coming of age,
cool. Track two, an important choice on any album. I always find the first three tracks on that album quite important because if they're not good, people are gonna go. So it is. What was my track 1, 2, and 3 on You Sign Up For This? Was You Sign Up For This, I'm Trying, and John Hughes maybe? Is that true? Can anyone confirm that? I think it was that. And then it was Albert Hall, and then it was Love My Dumb, I feel good about. Which was good, those were good choices for me, to be fair. Love My Dumb was an elite track 5. I feel, still to this day, like really pleased with that track 5. What's your best favorite track 5s? You're all Swifties, so I know you know. All Too Well. What was that one? Say it one more time. Yeah, that is a good one. That's one of my top 3 from Midnight, and arguably my most played. If we're not including the deluxe of Midnight, then my favorite songs from Midnight are that one. Mastermind.
Yeah.
And many choices. Snow on the Beach, and I think we're back.
Hello.
Yay!
Woo! Okay, nicely done, everybody. Hello, thank you all for coming. You're all very cute. I love the merch. What does the sign say? Sign goes Maisey, just moving. You mean this is 8 a.m, that is unfortunate. I hope you're okay. But she's psycho, so it's fine. That's why you're excited for therapy. Therapy is kind of a psycho girls, to be fair. Like, for the girls who want psycho, they'll probably also want therapy. Does add up. I'm excited for the album, obviously, because my album, that's always useful. What am I excited for you guys to hear? I'm excited for you guys to hear. I'm actually excited for you guys to hear Coming of Age. I listened to it in the gym today, which is, there you go, got some information. I mean, it could be a ballad, but I could just be fucking random, but I'm excited for Coming of Age. I'm actually excited for you guys to hear There It Goes. I feel like bitches here will love There It Goes. They will love that song. I kind of feel like it's for the, and it's not even, they're not really about similar things, but I kind of feel like it's the villain of MP2, but like they're not similar. Really, but that's how I feel in my heart and my soul. Okay, I'm gonna sing you guys some songs, because we're at soundcheck. No, we are actually at soundcheck though today. So, the first song I'm gonna sing is one of my favorites to sing acoustic, and it is called John Hughes Movie. So cute. And yeah, it was the first single of the first album, so it's cool to begin this in that way. Thank you. Maybe if I leave, you wouldn't want to kiss somebody else. You don't want me to leave, so I'm just gonna walk by myself. And it's not like
you will, every time you walk by, keep on.